What's up, guys? Drummer123 here, and welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. I just want to keep you guys updated again on the Guardian game situation. It appears that hunters are really pulling it in. We only have 5 more days left, and it's crazy. I really had no clue that this was going to go down the way that it was going to go down. I wholeheartedly expected Warlocks to take this, but hunters, man, if we can pull this together and really just like bring it home for the W, man, that would be awesome. That would be so great. Like, this has been probably the most exciting Guardian games in comparison to last year, because this is the first time. I mean, not necessarily the first time, but at least for me going into it this year, I really didn't know what to expect, and I didn't know what was gonna go down. And, you know, it seems like we might do it. We really got to close this one out really well. So, yeah. With that being said, thank you guys so much for all the love and support that you've shown on the previous videos. I really appreciate it a lot. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment down below. I would really appreciate it. Again, let me know what your main is. Let me know what your favorite subclass is. I'd love to know all these things. And with that being said, oh, also, if you're new to my channel, please be sure to subscribe and click that notification button for more. All right, really appreciate it. And once again, thank you guys. And with that being said, let's get to the video.
Thank you. check the counterweight. Thank you.